Kawasaki's trying to reel in that Honda, and it's Josh Hayes who's left the first abbreviated lap that he picked up the lead again. And this is a new Mason Heck rejoined the field. So it was just him and Barnes, and Barnes got a little bit of a consultation here, and hence he's back out into the pack.
Really